These are the components you will get with a full spectrum LED grow light kit, which includes the control box with the 5 meter electrical flex, a 2 meter LED full spectrum light, 2 suspension cables with suction pads and fixing brackets, and a 5 meter connection cable that runs from the control box to the light. Once you have decided where you want the light to be suspended, you need to prepare the glass for the suction cups using a general glass cleaner. Clean the area where the suction pad will be to remove any dirt and algae, making sure it's dry. Now get the suction pad. You will see on the side of the suction pad that there is a little tab. Pull it to one side. Push the pad onto the glass into the desired position. Repeat these steps to place the second cable into position. With both suction pads and their cables in position, we can now connect the light into the brackets. Don't worry if the cables are not level, we can adjust them a little later. Attach the light in place in the center clip of the bracket. And again with the other side. Once the light is connected into the brackets, we can now get the suspension cables vertical. You simply slide them along the aluminium casing of the light. To adjust the height of the light, simply push the tab at the top of the bracket and the cord will slip through. Releasing the tab acts as a brake to hold the light securely into place. Once you're happy with the placement of the light, we then need to connect it to the power supply with the connection cable. It's a male to female connection. Simply push it in. Then the female connection goes into the male connection on the control box. There is a white line that helps line up both of the connections. For the final connection, plug in the 3-pin plug to the power supply and turn on the lights. Your lights should now be installed correctly and are ready for use.